Welcome back. Your kid is sick, but at what point do you need to bring them to the doctor?
In this Parenting 411, we get the answer from a pediatrician herself at St. Barnabas Hospital. News 12's Christy Reeder has more.
Having a sick kid is not fun, and as a parent, you have to make a decision of when to bring them in to the doctor. Dr. Asas at St. Barnabas tells me, be on the lookout for this.
The key things that families need to know are that, one, if their child is having persistent fevers. So if the fevers are persisting despite giving Tylenol or Motrin for a couple of days, if they're having associated symptoms, like they're not able to eat or drink, if they look tired, if they're having trouble breathing, these are all red flags that you need to get them seen by the doctor. Not every fever needs to be managed in the doctor's office or to be seen, but obviously if they're having other symptoms that you're concerned about, not able to take in fluids, having trouble breathing, you should get them seen by their doctor.
And use those well visits to ask the doctor questions about what you should be looking for when your child does become sick.
So that way when you are home and your child gets, you know, worse with a cold, you know exactly what to do.
And always know the contact information for your doctor.
But knowing a way to contact your child's healthcare provider is the key, especially it can be scary when the kids are sick.
With this Parenting 411, I'm Christy Reeder.